Good evening. My name's Wayne. Some of you may have seen me before. I hope so. I've been kicking around Hollywood a long time. I've made a lot of pictures out here, all kinds. And some of them have been westerns. And that's what I'm here to tell you about tonight, a western. A new television show called Gunsmoke. No, I'm not in it. I wish I were, though, because I think it's the best thing of its kind that's come along. And I hope you'll agree with me. It's honest, it's adult, it's realistic. When I first heard about the show Gunsmoke, I knew there was only one man to play in it, James Arness. He's a young fella and maybe new to some of you, but I've worked with him and I predict he'll be a big star. So you might as well get used to him, like you've had to get used to me. And now I'm proud to present my friend Jim Arness in Gunsmoke.
Gunsmoke, starring James Arness as Matt Dillon.
I try to remember that if they'd argued a little, they might not be here. Arguing doesn't fill any graves. Take me, I'm a U.S. Marshal. How many times I'd rather have argued than gone for guns? Take Dodge City over there. Gomorrah of the Plains, they call it. Jump-off spot. People coming and going all the time, good, bad, and worse. Tempers high. A man will draw his gun quicker to prove a point than he'll draw on his logic. That's where I come in, whether they like it or not. When they draw their gun, somebody's got to be around. Somebody on the law side. And the Lord knows they hate that.